Hey, what's good, YouTube, man? Your favorite DJ back. Of course, I'm back with another video. But, you know what I'm saying? We're going to do this video like this, man. Like, my hair got long, man. That's all I really want to do the video for. Like, you know what I'm saying? My joint growing and all that type of stuff. Man, y'all seen when I cut the hair off. Y'all seen the new how to do. You know what I'm saying? Now my hair just growing. It's just flourishing. You know what I'm saying? Just succeeding in life. You know what I'm saying? Couldn't be nothing much better. You know what I'm saying? So, I'm finna spend this whole vlog pretty much talking about my hair, you know what I'm saying? Because, like I say, man, we finna get braids soon, you know what I'm saying? Give me a couple more months, you know what I'm saying? I might have a neck joint, y'all might talk about me and all that other stuff. Or I might hold out for a while and let the fro just get big as hell for no reason. I don't know. Y'all go try to, you know what I'm saying, in a couple of months, about 2 months or so, try to get the neck braids, or should I just leave it as a fro and just keep going into when they do braid, I won't have the neck braids type stuff. You know what I'm saying? I don't know. I'm on a hell mission right now. For real. But I know y'all don't really care about that. But you know what I'm saying? We at Target. I'm really just sitting in the parking lot now because I never get out the car. So I figure I'll just start a new vlog. You know what I'm saying? Might as well. I ain't doing nothing. So you might as well just come along with me. But we at Target. Gotta get something right. You know what I'm saying? Like, you got kids, you already know. You know what I'm saying? It's that time. Throw all them drawers, t-shirts, all that shit away. Time to get a new... All new, you know what I'm saying? Son only here for a couple of, you know what I'm saying? Probably for about another week, you know what I'm saying? Then he out, man. He leaving at 8, you know what I'm saying? He'll be back before the summer end type thing. So, you know, you gotta go visit the grandparents, do all that type of stuff, you know what I'm saying? Boy, dude, you know what I'm saying? Boy, get around more than I do, you know what I'm saying? Like, he traveling, doing all that type of stuff, you know what I'm saying? Like, you know what I'm saying? Son gonna be the star. Y'all believe it, you know what I'm saying? Son gonna be the star. He's gonna be the star, you know what I'm saying? I need to start recording him and following around because he's already a star. Y'all just don't know that, you know what I'm saying? So maybe I need to switch my vlogging from me to him, you know what I'm saying? So y'all can understand that, you know what I'm saying? He's gonna be a star, you know what I'm saying? He's gonna be part of the gaming world and all the other type of stuff, you know what I'm saying? So we might as well start him off early. So, you know what I'm saying? We can work to whatever goal he's trying to reach or what he's trying to do, you know what I'm saying? That's how we end. But I need to get out this car, so I'm going ahead and start buying stuff. Man, just spending money pretty much. I mean, it ain't what this whole vlog, but shit, we finna see what this vlog gonna take us.
And I ain't locked my car though.
There we go. I told y'all, man, what Juicy J man say? The natural curly hair, please don't touch. Man, there's a lot of cars though. I just came in the morning. I hate people. I swear I do. I hate being around a group of people, a lot of people, all this type of stuff. But then again, Target one of the places where the parking lot look full, when we go in, they'll be dead. I ain't gonna lie, one thing about Target, the quality woman you see in Target is way better than Walmart. I promise you that. Let's see if we gonna find some bad ones ahead today. Like, I'm really gonna try to see if we can find one. I'm gonna see if I can pull one or something like that. All right, y'all. Clearly I got a handful of stuff. And it's like, I don't know if y'all got kids, but I think my son in between size. I don't want to buy no drawers and drawers be big as hell falling off his ass and type stuff like that. Nah, son can't be out there like that, you know what I'm saying? Son gotta be on point at all times. God, that. They sell extra large tanks for kids? Them must be for the husky kids. Man, his drawers cost the same? Well, nah, not really. Well, yeah, if I get this brand of drawers. See, like, I don't know, like, most of my draws are, like, Polo, Calvin Klein type stuff, you know what I'm saying? Gotta get into a little grown manish type draws, you know what I'm saying? Like, Hanes, nah, I don't really don't do the Hanes no more, you know what I'm saying? I ain't gonna lie to you, I don't do the Hanes no more. Like, it's Polo, Calvin Klein, that type of stuff, you know what I'm saying? Them type of draws are, like, Ethica, hey, they cool, but I don't like all that writing and all that type of shit on them type thing, you know what I'm saying? So, yeah. I just fuck with them because they like Ethica's got the long joint, so you know what I'm saying? That's the only reason why I fuck with them, but yeah. But you know what I'm saying? Damn. Well, I don't even know what to do. I'm just saying, spending money and it's Target, so you know this half for no reason. I need to find somebody with a discount. Large 3 to 9. I need black socks. Really need black socks, like. That's why I need to get a carrier too, so I ain't gotta hold this shit like this. My arm hurt. Oh man, they sell Manscaped. Probably get one of them. So you gotta make sure your balls fresh, you know what I'm saying? Get you a Manscaped, all that. Damn. Large is 3 to 9. What size shoe is? He like a 5. My son tall. I don't know, man. Let me finish figuring this shit out, and I'll be back with y'all. Man, finally up out of Target. I ain't gonna lie, it was a couple of them in there, but they was with their boyfriend or whatever like that. So I ain't even. It is what it is, type of thing. But you know what I'm saying? Finally out of Target, found my car. Cause I was looking for my car. You know where? Where was it? Finally got to it, man. Ooh. But you know what I'm saying? Oh man, did a little running around. Now I don't know. I'm finna go to the crib and get some things done. But then shit, we should probably go to the club tonight. Cause I don't know if y'all paid attention to one of my other vlogs, man. I went to the club, forgot my ID, couldn't go in there, none of that type stuff. So had to damn it, go back in fucking Target. God damn, hey, hold up, y'all.
Later that day.
Man, like I told y'all, man, we at the club tonight, man. Like, I just can't get away from it, man. I really can't get away from the strip club, man. Like, I just love the strip club, bro. It's just, moved down here, fell in love with the strip club, man. It's something, I can't even really explain it to you, man. Like, y'all gotta be down here and witness it to yourself type thing. It's just, I don't know. Like, I really can't explain it. But it showed our proof I'm at the strip club, man. Like, I don't know. I don't know if y'all can really see that. So, but we really at the strip club. I said strip club about many times. But, you know what I'm saying? Finna find my my lighter real quick. And we finna go in there. Man, walking out the club. Look like I'm walking out at the right time. It look like it's finna rain. Yeah, man, but the club's kind of dry today. I ain't gonna lie to y'all. It's Tuesday night, though, so I wasn't expecting too much anyway. Yeah, I don't expect the whole club to be too much anything on a Tuesday night, you know what I'm saying? If you go to a club on Tuesday night, well, a strip club, at least, it's just gonna be a chill vibe, and that's exactly what it was, you know what I'm saying? A chill vibe, you know what I'm saying? A couple people spending money in it, all that, you know what I'm saying? Something simple, something slight, that's all it was. But, you know what I'm saying? I'm finna go on here, hop in this car, take my ass home, go to sleep. I'll probably check in tomorrow. I don't know. I might check in tonight. I don't know. I don't know what the hell I'm finna do, but you know what I'm saying? If I do something, y'all see it.
The next day.
Man, like that, we at the club, man. See how quick that was? Y'all ain't got to drive with me, none of that. See traffic, all that. You know? So we just pop up at the club, man. You know what I'm saying? That's the good thing about YouTube, man. Y'all ain't got to do the extra stuff with me. Y'all ain't got to sit in traffic. Y'all ain't got to do this, that. You know what I'm saying? Y'all just get on to the next part. And see what, you know what I'm saying? See what I'm doing. Oh, man. But this parking lot, there's some cars in here. But like I said, they might be dancing. I ain't even for sure. Might be some dancers. Man, this shouldn't be a long night. I really don't even feel like doing nothing, to be honest with you. My bad. I'm just petty with y'all. They got the camera. Let me grab this.
Damn. All right, y'all. Let me get myself together. We finna walk into this club.
If you come to the club, the strip club, come to spend that money. That's all.
Or don't fucking come at all.
Find you a lounge.
They don't get that. You gotta be super cool to go on a strip club and not spend no money.
They need to stop letting you look at the door.
Look, I knew you didn't lie.
I was like, yeah,
I expect that from them too.
What you say?
She doesn't want you to have them, that's all.
Can I have a break?
My gym
was like, how you know you're supposed to eat the seasoned drinks?
One out.
It ain't real grapes.
What's not real grapes? Y'all know when you come back in here, you're
going to come
seasoned
grapes. Where you get a seed for a seedless grape?
Let me spill it out, man.
I think all grapes got citizen. I don't care what nobody says. How you grow the grape?
Huh?
How you grow the grape? Every avocado got
us. Hold on, baby. Don't say that.
Still.
Because
like,
you can grow all food and don't have no seed in it.
Huh?
No, like.
You can't grow
like
no
avocado.
Without a seed.
Every avocado grow. Every apple that grow got a seed.
You know the bananas we eat be the wrong bananas.
What
we
so eat plantains?
No, bananas are like kind of like
small.
Yeah. Like you go to Jamaica and stuff, it looks different from.
They got the little doobie?
You know, they get their bananas right off a tree.
It's out.
Yeah. I just steal bananas.
I thought she wanted to rap. So what we eat? If we ain't eat bananas, what we eat?
Pretty lucky you ain't got no clothes, bro. I'm sure it's still short.
That's your color.
I'm
ready to go.
Well, guys, we're going to, this Wednesday at the club, once get off, you know.
Like a good neighbor. Stay for me, stay. Stay for me.
Ain't no like a good neighbor at all. Who was the bad? They pay me.
Yeah, that's
it. Oh, they don't pay for this, so they pay you for this, dog, not that
hustle.
They pay me for that too.
I should be the first person to vlog on OnlyFans.
Me?
I should.
Yeah, right.
You know what? You'll go viral, man. Go viral for vlogging on OnlyFans.
They can see all my teeth.
Oh, and you know what? That would be fine, though. You know,
give them $5.
$5
a pop.
I don't know
what's going on.
$5
a
pop. $5
a nipple.
Fuck that. Oh,
that's it.
Y'all want to see some nipples?
Give me $10.
That's it, y'all. $10
for the top and the bottom, baby.
Hey, I'm
with you. $10 for some nipples.
Damn.
You got nipples.
You count.
Damn. You lying, right?
So who gonna take care of me? I like her shoes. Yeah, who's gonna take care of
him? Who's gonna make sure I don't get a dairy?
I was just asking about you.
I said, where are your sisters? You know she needs better than you. Don't have a lot of sisters.
I didn't hear you say that. She might know that, but I didn't hear you say that. I remember she did. She told her all money for her.
I don't know if you were saying that.
If I heard that, I would have told her.
I got to close my mouth.
She put it in the mirror. Y'all see what's going on.
Check me, check. And that's pretty much the end of the night, y'all. Like, it was one boring night, dry night. I really didn't even show y'all the club, really. I mean, a couple more people came in for us when y'all first seen it. But it wasn't nothing too spectacular, anything like that. So, like, I didn't even really record the club, like I said. It was more action in the back going on or whatever. You know what I'm saying? Like I say, man, I DJed first, so I could chill a little bit, do all that type of stuff. So, yeah. It was two DJs for the night, you know what I'm saying? So, I decided to go first. Why not go first, you know what I'm saying? Then you got the rest of your night free. And I'm glad I went first, because ain't nobody even in there. So, yeah, knock my little hours out the way, and I'm free for the rest of the day.
I tried to sit in there, see if I get some action or something so I could record. Wasn't nothing really going on. So, yeah, on the back. The back, always stuff going on. It'd be like I say, man, people be naked back there. That's the only thing about the back, dude. You're always going to catch somebody naked. So, but man, I'm finna hop in this car, go home, go to sleep. Because once again, I got to wake up in the morning and do it all again for day shift. You know what I'm saying? So, yeah, we back at it, back at it, back at it, back at it, man. Grind never stop, man. You got to keep going. Damn, my hair look horrible. But it's getting long, though, y'all. Them braids coming. Them braids coming. Like, I used to think I got a big forehead, which I do. But if y'all see some of them girls in there, they got me beat. They got me beat on head size and everything. Pause. Yeah. My fault, man. They're just happy they hair growing. I don't know why I'm so excited about my hair growing, but yeah. Anyway, but, you know what I'm saying? Finna get up out of here. I'll check with y'all later. Y'all already know, man. It's the next day's vibes, man. Yesterday, like I told y'all, man, it was dry, whatever like that. But we finna hit another dry moment. I ain't gonna lie to y'all, because we back at the club, day shift. And you see the sun out. It's not even 12 o'clock yet. At the gas station getting gas. And then we finna shoot to the club, see what this, you know what I'm saying? Spend a good 8 hours in there doing nothing. Because, like I said, it might, I don't know, it just be dead in that type thing. So it's like, it's hard work to really bring people in there. Cause like strip clubs, like some strip clubs got pool tables and stuff like that. So it's kind of makes sense to whatever like that. To me, they should just switch day shift to a later time, like 3 o'clock or something like that. 2 o'clock instead of having to open up. Cause the club really open up at 11:30. I just don't walk in there at 12, 1 o'clock type stuff. Like skip all that. But yeah, that's what I do. So, oh man. But, you know what I'm saying, it is what it is, you know what I'm saying, I'm finna thug it out, you know what I'm saying, hopefully we make a little bit of money in there, you know what I'm saying, like at least $50 or something, that's like, and that's real little money, you know what I'm saying, so, like, we finna see what it is, you know what I'm saying, also, too, like, I really need to lock in, and I need to go get me a new laptop and a new controller, so I do have to go to the Guitar Center and look at new controllers, but by the time I get out, they might be closed or whatever like that. I don't know. It might be in this vlog, might be in the next vlog. I don't know. But we going controller shopping, computer shopping, all that stuff. We're gonna be in one of these vlogs. I ain't gonna lie. And probably most likely it ain't gonna be in this vlog. But you know what I'm saying? I need to shut up talking so I can hop in my car and really go to work because I'm late. So yeah, hey. Alright gang, man, we inside the club. Clearly it's not nothing going on, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna give y'all a little view of the club in a second, but like really ain't too much going on. It's pretty much dead. It's probably what, two customers that just literally walked in. I'm still getting set up, getting all my stuff together over there, as y'all can see. Bang, 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 bang. You know what I'm saying? We finna do this workflow. You know what I'm saying? They trying to come up with new rules in the club, make these girls follow. We finna see if this works. You know what I'm saying? Like, I don't care about the rules, to be honest with you. That's the rules they want. That's the rules they want. But, you know what I'm saying? You gotta get the girls in line, not me in line, type thing. But yeah, we finna go ahead and get this day started and see what we finna make happen today. See if we can get some money on anything today. But you know what I'm saying? Of course, I'm finna still have fun with it anyway. So yeah, let me go ahead and get this shit started, finish setting up, or whatever the case. I said whatever the case, but anyway, yeah, let me go ahead and get everything set up so I get my day started.
Yeah.
let you fix yourself and fix yourself in the camera.
Okay, get the camera out
of
my face.
Oh.
Just
two
turns. Get my
oxygen. No, we cut. It's our show.
Take your time. It's too bad.
Yeah, it's too small.
Set my face on fire. It's not that small. It's like roachable.
You got a few more puffs out of that.
You need to start smoking. You be stressing me out sometimes. I remember the first time I ever seen her drunk. I had to take her out back. No, I had to walk out.
Okay, I wasn't just
and drunk. Then I had to walk back to the car.
But that was the only thing.
Oh, you was on the beach. And then, yeah, you had to tell me. And then guess who seen us walking out? I'm trying to, Tom. I said, hey, Tom. It's still want her ass in the car. Cause they know she ain't supposed to be here.
Now why they just don't say they want $5 shots? The whole day.
No, it's only on Friday. Dude, they got mad. They didn't know they was doing it. Not y'all just doing that. We doing it. Derek
they told me to do this.
Okay, somebody said something. I think it was Duke. He said, what the fuck? They didn't know he was doing that. He do that on Friday.
They should do it.
They probably will make some money off of that. You know they switch, though. They think the more it costs, they're going to make some money. They thought I was going to pay.
You got to think about it. A bottle of liquor, they...
$18 for a fucking Tempe. Take it off. I'm going to get something out. Oh, my man, I'm getting you high. I hope you get high, too. I'm not going to work. Who in the booth? Jonathan? What? What is happening?
Watch out.
Oh, my bad,
baby.
You like this? Yeah. Go to that on the stage.
Later that day.
I got my blinker. Hold up. Hop out. Boom. Then I act like you gon' smoke this bitch. Gon' tweak your ankle, fool. Try to fill his ass up with hot shit. He think he cool. I feel like Jada with my switch. I wet a bitch up like a pool.
Go back to when they were open in the club.
Damn, y'all. This has been a long ass night. Oh, man. Leaving club number 2. Went to 2 clubs. Well, I worked at the other club. I stood there for the, how long I stood in there? I stood in there for a little bit of time. Went home. Then popped right back out. Went home probably like an hour. And then popped right back out and went to the club again, man. So, I'm finna go home and go to sleep. I'll probably go get me something to eat. God damn. Oh. Damn, my father and I was all train of thought. Like, man. I'm finna drive home and go. I'll probably get something to eat. I don't know. I really don't feel like I want like food. Ain't nothing but like breakfast being served and stuff. But yeah, man, I'll figure it out. Nah, I'm finna just go home and go to sleep. Hey, why Chick-fil-A line is this long? Like, Chick-fil-A ain't all that great. You know what I'm saying? Like, it's good, but it's like I don't know. Like, they wore it out down here. So it's to the point where, is there cars behind me? Yeah, they done wore out the whole value of Chick-fil-A, but in Georgia, at least. Because, you know, Chick-fil-A, like, on every freaking... Chick-fil-A everywhere down here. You ain't never been to Georgia. And they love Chick-fil-A. Like, Chick-fil-A cool, but it ain't worth having a line wrapped around the damn restaurant like this. I don't know. Comment below if y'all Chick-fil-A in y'all city like this. And do you even like Chick-fil-A? Like I say, Chick-fil-A, alright, it's cool. You know what I'm saying? Like, me personally, I'm getting tired of all these restaurants. All these restaurants starting to get nasty to me type thing. Now,
See, look, this car trying to get out. I'm sitting in front of this car. I have like 2-3 cars behind me. And we got cars coming out the drive-thru too, behind me. Like, this is ridiculous. Oh, man. Yeah, man. It's Chick-fil-A, man. Trying to get sunshine, something to eat. I don't even want nothing out of here. I'm looking rough right now, you know what I'm saying? Oh, man. But, you know what I'm saying? Yesterday, man, like I said, it was a long day. Long day for me, man. Like, it was lit, though. I ain't gonna lie. I had fun yesterday. I didn't really make no money when I DJed earlier that day. You know what I'm saying? I wasn't nothing, like, dead and that type stuff. So, really wasn't too much money to be made. What is this? This hair? My fault, y'all. I just got into, I don't know why this just attracted to me. It was weird. But anyway, come on. These cars are dumber than dumb. I don't know what's wrong with the people down here. Like, I ain't finna say the state of the people are from Georgia, dog. Because like I said, I don't even know where these people are from. You know what I'm saying? But it's a lot of slow people in Georgia. I ain't gonna lie to you. I ain't gonna say they from Georgia. They might be from somewhere else. You know what I'm saying? Georgia is around a lot of states, like South Carolina, North Carolina, Tennessee, Alabama, Florida. Like, all these states around Georgia is pretty much probably like a 2-hour drive, 2.5-hour drive, the most, to get to all these states. So, it'd be like, man, like, y'all can't be this slow. Like, y'all really can't. But, hey, it really is, though. Like, they really is. But anyway, man, like, last night, and then WatchCon was too random. When I went out to Strokers or whatever last night. So, went up there last night, you know what I'm saying? Trying to put my homie on. He met me up there. Trying to put him on. Not necessarily the DJ at Strokers, but some other stuff, you know what I'm saying? So, I had to bring him up there so he had enough to pop up and do this and all this other stuff. So, yeah, man. Mr. OnlyFans, man. That's I'm going to bring him to the channel too, man. Y'all need to meet Mr. OnlyFans. You know what I'm saying? That's what we call him, man. He's 6 foot tall, man. He's like 6'4", 6'5". You know what I'm saying? We call him Mr. OnlyFans, man. We finna get his OnlyFans popping. You know what I'm saying? All he gotta do is put out the content. You know what I'm saying? We gonna promote it for him, do all that other stuff. He just gotta put out the content and all that, man. Well, I'm looking rough. Anyway, man. I just feel like crap, y'all. Like, I don't even know why I'm vlogging right now. Cause I really just wanna lay down or whatever. But I had to get up, do some things, all that other stuff, man. But I really feel like crap. Ain't like I drink or nothing like that. Cause I don't drink, so ain't like I came home drunk, anything like that. I came home sober. I don't know. You know, you just need to relax for a second. You know what I'm saying? I'm doing too much type stuff, man. From work and all this other stuff I got to deal with outside of work, man. Just be doing too much. But, you know what I'm saying? Oh, man. I think I'm finna go on ahead and this vlog out. End it out. You know what I'm saying? So I'm going ahead and create some more content. We got fun. We got lit on the next vlog. You know what I'm saying? Appreciate all y'all, man. Like always, man. Like y'all gang. We family. Appreciate all y'all, man. Till the next time, man. 2 fingers up, man. Your favorite out.